Absolutely amazing book. Learned so much. Was able to learn about so many different things in so many different sections, from happiness to motivation to why to making yourself look younger to mentally practicing success. There were so many different things I learned from this book, Psycho-Cybernetics, and I can't recommend it more enough. I think this is a very popular book that a lot of people recommend. My rating for this would be 7.8 out of 10. Pretty solid book. Lots of stories, but overall solid book. 7.8. I wanna do solid book reviews. I don't wanna be giving like I don't wanna be like
You could.
this is not a 10. It didn't blow my mind away, but it was definitely a good book that I would definitely read again. I'll probably read again in a few years. I wouldn't be reading this every single year. But it's good enough for me to do a reread every, say, 5 years or so. So I definitely recommend this book. Now let's talk about the book and give it a review. What I really liked about this book was that it really gave a lot of things that you could go ahead and apply straight away with your life today. A lot of actionable tips, a lot of stories that are relatable. You learn through stories, and that's exactly what this book provided. It also gave a lot of amazing knowledge that I didn't find anywhere else. I didn't know that people that are popular just truly love themselves and they just think they're popular, and as a result, that's what happens. I didn't know that just like how you have physical scars where the skin is much more thicker, you could have emotional scars. When things happen to you that are emotionally painful, you actually build emotional resistance, but at the same time, you could get very protective and have a guard up where you won't let any emotions or any sort of people come into your life because you're scared of what happened in the past. So it was a very, I think, therapeutic book, I guess. It was like a therapy session going through it. Learned so much about sort of the human mind or what other successful people do and what's really stopping people from being more happy and achieving their goals and why people age more. And this is pretty cool because this guy was a plastic surgeon and he was able to relate all the physical aspect of your healing, your skin, your looks, your appearance to your mental state, your stress, your depression, your happiness, your goals. Everything is interlinked, and that's sort of what I was able to come aware of going through this book. So that's sort of why people say if they work out, they're more happy, because there's a link. If you have a happy body, you have a happy mind, and if you have a happy mind, you have a happy body. So yeah, that was super powerful, and I really recommend this book to anyone. That's about it. I'm not gonna drag this book on. If you guys wanna learn more about it, you definitely need to go through it yourself. On top of that, in the links below, in the resources section, I'll go ahead and give you guys 50 photos of the 50 best pages. Now, I'm not gonna get you to read 50 pages. In each one of those pages, I'll underline one or two sentences, and those were my biggest takeaways from the whole book. So that's definitely something that you guys can go through. That'll save you a lot of time. You can literally just go through my notes, go through those 50 pages and just read those underlined segments, and you'll get majority and gist of the book. So you guys won't have to spend several hours going through the book. But yeah, great book, 7.8 out of 10. I'm excited to do more book reviews. I'm reading much, much more. My reading speed is slowly increasing, and I'm gonna be pumping out more of these book reviews and giving more ratings. And it'll be pretty good after 100 book reviews, put a compilation of me rating every single book, 7.8, blah, 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 and doing that 100 times. That'll be pretty cool. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Let's go ahead and announce last winners. Winners for $1,000 worth of courses and consulting calls of me. The winner's here. If you guys want to qualify with the digit, drop a comment below. Hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, like this video, follow me on Instagram, and I'll be picking the best comment every single video. Question of the day: what other mindset books do you recommend? Drop it in the comments below. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I want to appreciate and say thank you so much for watching this channel and supporting me as a content creator. And I love just giving guys every single thing I know, and I'm just documenting my whole journey, not holding anything back. And it's gonna be exciting watching these videos in 5 years' time. But for now, I'm just gonna be aiming to give guys as much value as possible. Peace.